same thing for saying I'm not one with words, but if I was going to talk, I was going to talk about things that were going on in America, Black Lives Matter movement,
woo!
And stuff like that, prison system. But I saw on CNN they had a special about Libya and slavery in 2017, and I just it's crazy to me that I'm just hearing about this now in 2017. And I watched a video of this guy. He's said it was going on since 2010, 2012, 2013. And I just feel like now that we know, we have to make them hear you. We have to let it be heard, let it be known. Let it echo far and wide. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle and how justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black or white. And I could not put down my sword when justice was my right. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Story to your daughters and your sons. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And tell them in the struggle we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then, my brothers, then will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men?